Jackson County might not be getting $11 million to put animal control officers back on the street without the efforts of a small group of volunteers. Now, we first told you about them earlier this year. They're called Saving Innocent Souls, and they've been working the streets of Jackson County for the last 8 months. After last night, they're hoping their animal efforts can take on a different role. And Marcus Dash caught up with them after the millage passed.
I screamed, I cried. I was ecstatic. It's something we worked really hard for.
While Jody Brown patrolled Jackson County looking for strays, her group was also working to get people behind the millage, funding the county's animal control and shelter. Brown couldn't do this alone.
We have worked with several organizations in Jackson and surrounding counties, and it was definitely a group effort.
You might think the addition of three animal control officers would eliminate their group, but they think it's going to make them stronger. Instead of being all over the place playing the role of animal control, they can focus on other things.
On our mission, which has always been to educate owners and help these neglected dogs that don't have the resources.
That was Marcus Dash reporting. The Jackson County Sheriff's Office has been dealing with the calls that would normally go through animal control, so the millage should free them up for other work as well. The county expects the animal control officers to start next year, and it's looking for qualified candidates as of now.